months ago in a seaside bungalow where wolves of different ages combined forces that were strong. It was quick and unexpected, but a band was there erected to the joy of all the people who had craved it for so long. Stiff Richards they were named, and they quickly staked their claim. Word spread quick and rapid that the Stiffs were on their way. Like a bunyip rising from the billabong, they emerged with a swag full of killer songs. With a fresh sound from Rye and a twinkle in their eye, the boys were here to stay. Earth, wind, water and party. Like a thick beef stew, their music is hearty. And it captivates like a beautiful sunrise. If you thought prawns go off in the sun, well just wait until you get a load of these guys. So when you're heading down the lane, and you're racking your brain about the monstrous sound in the air, and your blood starts pumping, and your hands are begin a rubbing, the tingling of your upstanding arm hair. It's a terrifying sound when it strikes to the ground, but there's no need to cower in fear. They're out of their cage, so get down to the stage and join the Stiffs for a beer. Just a few boys from the beach, and good vibes they preach. Genuine and smellier than a bag of pilchards. You'll feel right at home, you'll call on the urn. You're safe with your new mates, Stiff Richard!
let's look after our summer. And after that message, here's a very, very violent song.
Yeah.
dropping a new album. Here's a new one that's not even on the fucking album.
Oh!
Wow! Oh! Fucking value for money. She would charge an extra $5. Get the fuck out of this one.
Down the blacks, down the blacks.